Yeah, greetings. This is romantic. This is romantic. Please, if you get this plan, please make sure you share to your friends so that they will also get the understanding of Lotto. And also, if you don't know anything about Lotto, please watch it over there. You can learn something. We are here to help each other. So if you get this plan, to share to your friends so that they can also check something. This plan is a nice move plan. It's a nice move plan. So if you get it, please go through work and get the understanding. Okay. The first set, that's the midweek. That's the first set. Event 60. That's the midweek first test transfer. We are doing the transfer from midweek to the Friday. It drop event 60. It dropped 38 at second boss position. Then put the 43 at first boss position. Please, we are dealing with position numbers. Following it down 64 to love the 38. 64 should love the 30 should give you addition 102. We are dealing with addition 102 at position lapping. 38 plus 64 give you addition 102 and also 43 at first ball position. Then the following down, these are the events. So if you want to know where these numbers are coming from, and if you know too, there's a banker on the line. Banker on the line. So the question is, where from the banker? Okay, anytime, please write. You can write the key down. This key works more. It works more. So please, if you get this this key, please write it down so that next time if you set for another plan, you can use it to chop your Lotto. So let's see. Addition 102 and 43 at first ball position. So the moment is happening at that, then the key is saying, let's count 7 wheels up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 wheels up. Then on this line, both winning and machine, there's a number on the line which will drop when the key sets. If you count the 7 wheels up, there's a number on the line which will drop the following week down if the key sets. So on this line, the center number, which is 69, drop. According to the key, we are selecting the center number. If you count 7 wheels up, we are selecting the center number. So 69 will drop. And also you go and select the second number. The second number at machine. Position number at machine should also jump to winning. But here, rather the 10 jump to machine. Let's go and check the second set. Here, this is Friday itself. Friday itself, the year 2021, as you can see, starting from the event 685. It dropped 26 at second boss position and put the 43 at machine. 43 at machine, first ball position. Then following me down 76 under to lap 26 should give you addition what 102. So if it happen like that, then go and chop your banker, free banker with another banker. So let's count 7 wheels up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 on the line and the machine 2 on the line. So now the key is saying, let's select the center number. The center number. So after the key set, you can see the center number jump to winning. To winning. And if you go to the machine to the second number, the second number also jump to winning. But here the second number didn't jump to machine again, but rather jump to winning. So please, if you get this key, please write it down. It's a nice move key. So after addition 102 2 is done, then count 7 is up, then you select your center number, free banker. Let's go and check the second set. Okay, this is the second set. This is transfer from Thursday, 14th Thursday, starting from the event 293. He played 81 at second boss position, then put a 43 at first boss position, following down 21 to lap and give you addition what 102. Then if it happen like that, you know what to do. Let's count up 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Then 7 on this line, the key is saying there's a number on this line will drop, so let's go for the center number. But for here you can see center number, it didn't drop, but rather drop the fourth number, 66. Have you seen it? So the key, I really like this key. After that you check the current, then you know what to do. For the first set you choose the center number, second set to choose the center number, but for the third set you choose the first number. But the key is saying after you drop the number on this line drop, then let's go to the machine too. You see, if you go to the machine, the key is saying let's choose the second number, that's 14, but 14 it didn't drop, but rather 43 drop. Have you seen it? So if the key says this line, if you count 7 weeks up, just pick all the five the five numbers, then you send it 1 to 90, compose it will never fail. You yourself, you have seen the key, but that's not the case. Let's go and check the fourth move. Okay, this is the fourth move, the same paper, but this one it didn't drop at position. It dropped 67, that's the event 426. It dropped 67 and put the 43 at first position, following week 35 lap in it, to give you addition what 102. So if you happen like that, then let's count 7 weeks what down. This one is coming down, so let's count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Have you seen it? Let's go and take the center number 34. You see 34 drop live, then another number again from the line 22 also drop live. So for this set, two numbers drop on the line. So let's go and check our current and see what the current is doing. If Lotto like or not, we are winning this game no matter what, we are winning. So let's check the current. 706. Okay, let's check the current fast. He placed 76, then put a 43 at first ball position, then following week 26 lapping should give you addition 102. This key has set for us to win current, so you know what to do, right? Okay, let's count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. We are here. Have you seen it? So if the key set position, we are dealing with position numbers, so if the key set, then let's count. So the 7 weeks up, this is the event, no matter how, if NLA like or not, please let's go and send these numbers, these five numbers, 1 to 90, no matter one will drop. But the key is saying if the key sets like this, the center number should move by force, and because of the third move, no, the fourth number rather move. So here too they can trick us. So what we do now is just pem this event. It's a nice move, pem the event. But for now the key is saying let's go and take the center number. Then if you go to the machine too, let's go and take the second number, which is 26, but that's not what we are looking for. We are looking for the center number, that is seven. Yes, so please let's go for seven free banker. And also please let's take the event seriously. no matter who one will drop from this line. Please share this video, if any like or not, this event will drop for us. But I have some too short too, that if I want to add that, if I want to add a plan, it will be like the video will make long. So let me write my too short down for you. Okay, this is my too short. It's a complete plan, but because of time, that's the reason why I did it like this. So my too short is 7969. That's my tuition, but if you get money, please take, you can take my tuition and then remember me. But that's not what we are looking for now. I really love this key. I love the key. Addition 102, it's 43. Then you count 7 weeks up. Then choose the center number. Choose the center number. If any lay like or not, there's one number going to drop on this line. There's one number going to drop on this line, and also other keys are also saying there's one number to drop in from here to the machine or to the winning. So if you know your number is a place, you can send it 1 to 90. I really like this event. These are the numbers. For those who don't know the lottery inside, this the number I'm talking about, and it's 7, and the 7 on the line. That's what the key is in. Let's choose the center number. So please send this number. No matter, send them 1 to 90, no matter one will drop. This is romantic. And you hear from me, there's more plans ahead. There's no more plans ahead. So please just follow me. I'll show you more of the lotto tricks. Everything about lotto. It's not like I know everything, but what I see, I'll post it. What I see, I'll post it. It's a nice move. Every plan I'll post is a nice one for you. So just follow for more videos. Just hit the bell so that anytime I post video, you will get it. And moreover, if you want to, you can share to your friends to get a video. You yourself, if you get time, go through the plan I gave you. It's a nice move. It's a nice move. So this is romantic. And I wish you all the best. Bye bye.